So why do I do it? Well, it's fun. The people are great. Probably most importantly is I do think that it's very important that people have a decent place to live, and I'm really happy to be a part of that.
I think for me, it's nice to feel useful, and it gives me a purpose in life other than just focusing on myself. So, and it's so nice to see the people that get the houses. They seem so happy that, you know, it's just a good feeling all around. And the pay is so good.
I love building walls, and then when you get this house framed in and you put those walls up, the feeling that it turned from a little box to a house, because there's rooms and space that you're going to create. And that, I kind of like that a lot.
I think a lot of times people feel like there's no way I can affect what's going on or anything else. And that is a way that you can definitely affect your community and affect the way things are happening and give back to your own community and really see you can positively make a difference.
For me, it was more about the children. I taught for so many years with children with unstable home situations, homeless children. And the idea that we could build a house and have kids be in a good situation where they're safe, they can be outside, that meant a lot to me.
Volunteers get a lot too. We get the sense of accomplishment that we're doing something, and it's important for us. You know, when you retire, when I retired, someone told me that what you need to do is find one thing that you think is important to do.
The chimes that we have when we've been able to work with the homeowners, the future homeowners, to see the joy on some of their faces as they are working on their house, or they're working on somebody else's house, or the strength that they put into that, and the different groups that have worked alongside us. That really sort of has quite a lot to me, and has expanded what I know about the world.
Coming here not knowing anyone, but knowing that there was this organization, this wonderful group of people at Asheville Habitat, I felt safe that I could come here and know that I was going to be loved and accepted, and I could start my life over again.
I really miss having you guys on the job site, and I'm looking forward to when you guys can all come back.
We're really lucky to have volunteers that are so dedicated.
It's this team that makes this place home.
What I think has really struck me the most over this last month or so is just how fulfilling Habitat is in my life, because I mean, I knew I'd miss it, but I didn't know that I would miss it as much as I did. All of the things that were said about, yeah, the physical work, but the social interaction, the friendship, and then what we're doing to help the community.
You all make my days on Monday and Thursday even more special than they would be. You are as much of my family as my family is. All of you are just a pleasure to be around. I love you all.
Bye-bye.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hi, everybody.
Thank you so much, everybody.
Have a good week, everybody.
Bye.
Have a good week, guys.
We're going to need on-the-job training when we get back.